A letter written by Benjamin Franklin predicting the American Revolution will soon be auctioned. The letter is part of a metro area man's extensive collection. He tells KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum, it's time to let it go.
One of the greatest collections of Americana and Revolutionary War memorabilia is contained in this home in the Kansas City area. And among the collection is this. It's a letter written by Benjamin Franklin, and it's one of the most important in our history.
Why this letter is so important and therefore worth a small fortune is primarily because of these words.
For the seeds of liberty are universally sown there, and nothing can eradicate them.
They are Ben Franklin's words, put down in elegant script in 1767. He was writing to a friend, a Scottish lord, about the colonies.
He was the first patriot to predict American Revolution 8 years before 1775 at Lexington Concord.
The letter has been owned for 10 years by Claude Harkins, who feels a real connection to the Revolution.
And my ancestor was Sergeant Robert Gamble with the 2nd South Carolina that fought against the British.
He's been collecting early Americana for years, like a lock of George Washington's hair or George and Martha's common china.
Eight on this place. Here are their wine glasses.
Or a national treasure like this Pierre L'Enfant flag.
This is the earliest Stars and Stripes with the stars in an oval and the goldie stars.
Many of the items in this museum he calls home are rare or one of a kind, or like this letter.
It's the most important Benjamin Franklin letter ever written by him.
Harkins says it will be hard to part with it.
You have to let things go. And it's time to put this in the hands of someone else that will love this as much as I did.
Also, so that Franklin's words are heard by others, that the seeds of liberty continue to be sown. Dan Weinbaum, KMBC 9 News.
The actual letter is now on display in New York. It'll head to the auction house in California next week, where it is expected to sell for $300,000 to $500,000. To read the entirety of the letter, go to our website.